Creepy. Creepy, get to pick what we review next. Alright. Well, I was second, and Bunball was third. And it doesn't seem like you want to do a redo. Be back? Yeah. Okay, Creepy. Yeah, I'll be... Just hold on for a second. What is it, Creepy? I can't decide between these three. I want to review this so badly. And I want to review this one. And this one, there's a lot to talk about this one. I know. Let's play another round. Whichever one opponent gets there first, they win the one for now. Creepy wants to do an argument to see which one of these three. Yeah, and I'm right up front. Hi! Yeah, of course, I'll represent Twilight, and I'll represent Pinkie Pie. And I'm guessing that means I represent Rainbow Dash. Right. Yeah! Okay, the youngest player gets to go first. Now let me do it. I get to help Twilight. Well, she's not on the game board, so I guess go to the nearest blue. Oh, it's Applejack. So technically, that means you go right here. Hold on for a sec. Okay, I just move it down a little bit. Ready? Yeah! Okay, so... Now it's your turn. Yeah! Wait for a second. Okay, now it's your turn. Yeah! Oh, it looks like you get to help Pinkie Pie out. Huh? Wait for a second. So Creepy got here, look at. So this is the red, so she's here with Pinkie Pie, and now she's right here. Yeah. So far, the airship is gonna get its review. Nana? Yeah. Now it's your turn. Okay, we check. This is orange. Go. Move right here. Ew, you look like a self rainbow dash. Now I go to the next one, which is right here. I get to help myself out. I get two ones in a row. Actually, Creepy, that's not how it works. You got red, so... All you do is just go to the... It was like Thornburg gonna get his debut. Not a chance. I want that Creepy. That Twilight. Not a chance. We'll see. What? But wait, that's all the way back here. No. Ooh, that got red. It didn't move me very far. Okay. Creepy character. Yeah. It's an orange, though. She moved here. So now it's my turn. Now with the purple. So I just move right here. Oh, I get to help out myself. I don't know, maybe I should help them. What? Would you just get one? Technically, it's right here. Yeah, I'm fine. No, I'm not. I'm really... Not your turn, Creepy. Alright. What did I get? One blue. I'm gonna win. We'll see about it, Creepy. Blue. I'm gonna win. We'll see about it, Creepy. Now it's my turn. Oh, I get to help you. Ah, oh, great. I love not getting you to help. Now you go to the next green. Great! Okay, now your turn. Okay. Got it. I feel like I run red. And she kind of blushed. Okay, now your turn. All right. Looks like you're just helping. All right, you'll get ahead. That's not very nice. That's not very nice. I can't. Let me try to get a special card so I can move it. One yellow. Yellow, it's over here. Huh? That's not me. Huh? Oh, sorry guys. I kind of made a mess. Sorry guys. Sorry, I didn't... None of us meant to see, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Sorry. Again, I got confusing. I almost forgot which one I was. Okay, so it's your turn. Yeah. One yellow. Okay, my turn. It's out for all again. Really? So, you got blue, purple. You go right here. Okay, I'm almost done. It's my turn. One blue. Which doesn't put me fairy. Can Pinkie Pie ready?
Yeah.
Thank you. One red. Yellow. I get to help you out. Okay. There is blue, it's right. Oh, it looks like you get to help Twilight. Creepy. Ah. What is purple? Hey, now my turn. You can break the tie. Well, you did. If you get a card, but you don't. Like here, for example, there's no more special card that will help you. This would have been good at the beginning. What is blue? My turn. To help Twilight, and that, well, didn't really put me far. Yeah. Your turn. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can get one of those to help you. One orange. Oh, you went in on that thimble. Let me. I guess I help you out.
Yeah.
So the next, be kind of a thing. Every month I review an MLP. So this month was the game, the Canyonland. Next month it will be Twilight Sparkle, the rebooted Equestria Girl. Okay, and hashtag in the comments. Hashtag fun ball, get better.
Yeah!
Yes! And tweet the Garden channel for more MLP reviews that's gonna come up.